I put up this carpenter bead catcher. It's got holes on both sides, up at an angle, and then there's one hole that goes down through the center there. But I just put this up a couple days ago, and man, there is a lot of them in there. There's a live one right now. But there must be 10 in there at least. It's hard to see, but really got them. Saved my shed a little bit. Just thought it'd be cool to show you guys. I'll have to make a video on how to make them.